by the artist Carly Rae Jepsen. It is her best song ever, my favorite song ever by her, and I'll show you. This is it right here, looking nice and sexy with the stockings too. But this is the album. It's called All That, and it's very, very good. So the thing about this song is that I'm going to teach you some things that a lot of people don't know about it. I'm going to show you a few things that people don't know about it. It does not get the recognition that it needs. It does not get the light that it definitely needs. It doesn't get the props that it needs. It's a song and a video I've been wanting to do for a very long time. There's a lot of things that kept me from doing it. One of them that I would say is definitely that I wanted to see if somebody was gonna come up with this video. All I ever found is a blog on it, and thank God I found this blog because this is like the third time that I hear something in a song and I'm like, I know I'm not crazy. And I've waited years for the truth to come out, and I was like, I'm not waiting any longer. I need to know now. And you know, there was a blog and they're like, you can hear this and that on it. I'm like, oh great, I'm not crazy. For the third time in my life, I'm correct. It's definitely like the third song that made me want to DJ. Every time I hear it, I just play from the beginning, play from the beginning, because it's so beautiful. And I can't believe what I'm hearing. This video I wanted to do for a long time. Like I said, you're not going to find a video on it on YouTube. You're not going to find a video on it on TikTok. And I am excited about that. It's been a long time and there's still no video on this. I'm excited to be the one. It is my favorite song. It is her greatest song. And I'll show you what I'm talking about. Listen carefully. Right in the beginning, you're gonna hear Britney Spears, Sometimes. That's what the song is called, Sometimes.
Best of you want more.
now going to hear Mariah Carey. So it's Britney Spears and Mariah Carey, both of them. And a few of those songs are these. We got Hero, and you can hear a little bit of it in here. The beginning. I'm gonna start it again. I do this a lot. The only difference is that Mariah Carey does the letter hmms and ahs. Just a few so you can see. So the big one was emotion.
Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I want to thank you for tuning in and watching.